I peed. I checked to see if it was save scummable. I don't know where it's saving files, so we're going in raw and hoping for the best. Because I don't know where the hell this is saving. Oh my god. Number 11. Going into 12. Woo-wee. What a run this has been. This may be the only run I ever do that gets this far. Alright, psyching myself up, taking a Popsy drink. Alright. All we have to do is survive one room, or one more level, and then... hopefully Agnim's just a fight. We have one more of these to refill our magic and health. That's it. Here we go! Off to a good start. Cool. Always nice. Oh no! Not a big deal. I have so many of these. I don't have any arrows to shoot, sorry. I am curious about how good that is, though. Oh. I don't have the magic to force it. I'm just gonna have to live without unless we get a bunch of money. These guys are red boys, gotta be careful. They might hurt a lot. Oh, hey, arrows! I kinda wanna go get the bow. Just so that we can try it out. Let's drop this for the moment. Go grab the bow. We're gonna have to drop something else. My soda, I guess we can drop. I've changed my mind. Let's give it a shoot. Wow, it's fast! I need this. There are any more spikes. I don't want to have to fucking deal with them. Okay, we'll take care of you first, I guess. Oh! You can kill those. Awesome. All right, we did get a bunch of money, but not quite enough. Whoa, 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 chill the fuck out. Okay. Don't have the key yet. Haven't been up there yet. What happened to my map? Did it just go away when we finished the level? Okay. That's the key door. These two exist. That one goes to the right, and there's a door down I didn't see. We're so close. 40 more. Oh, that door's locked. What did I miss? Is this real? What did I miss? Oh, it's probably, nope, that's gotta be an exit door. What in tarnation? Now this time I'm actually completely lost on what the fuck. Oh! Maybe if I just go in the door I haven't been in. Alright. I'm just blind, that's all. It's fine. All's good. You're a new sprite. We've never seen you before. You have a lot of HP. Free gem. We get another wishing pond. That's nice. Hey. Let's play, cowboy. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Damn it. Okay, I have a soda waiting for me. Ouchies! Oh, he hurts lots! I guess we're gonna do this a bunch real quick. God damn it. All right, well, I'm getting that. I don't need this, though. Regrettable. We're so close to having that shield, though. All right, let's wait a minute. Nope. Don't like that. Was too close for comfort. I almost got myself killed. Oh, hey, I can stand on this. That makes this way easier. Holy shit. Alright, I don't like this. I'd rather use them than get hit for no reason and lose it. Alright, I am out of magic at this time. Now is the time to go back and buy that magic. Half? That barely covers its own cost. It's okay. I got most of my money back in this room, so it's all fine. Everything's good. Okay, that will undoubtedly close behind me when I open it, going upwards. Holy shit, where did all this come from? Awesome. Was I supposed to hit that red? I don't know. I'll find out. A better lantern. Yes, I was. Okay. We need to go back and buy the shield later. So far, we don't have to worry about it. Okay. Got the key. Whoops! It's okay, I have a soda waiting for me. Just gotta keep telling myself that. Aw, man, I gotta go the other way. I should have known. Why did I let that happen? Tragedy. Absolute tragedy, that was. Okay. Where is the shop that I want? There it is. 85. Not yet. Let's find the key door. Thank you. There it is. So long as we have level, we have the chance to get money. Ah! Okay. Not fucking around with this guy. You're gonna die. What a room. That's just fucking rude, man. Yes! I only need like $10. I don't know if those guys actually hurt me whenever they're doing that anymore. Maybe it's because of the sword I have? I don't know. This is a key door I don't have a key for. Fuck me. No. I can't allow this to happen. This is not allowed. That's good. I'm gonna save it. It'll be a free heal once I've taken a bunch of damage, which I will inevitably do, like right now. Oh my god. This isn't what I meant, but, you know, didn't mean to do that the next room. Wasn't part of the plan. I just thought it would happen. Oh, Jesus. Ah, it's time to go! I accidentally saved myself with the, I didn't even know I put that on. I didn't even notice. I accidentally did that. I accidentally stopped this from being a horrible travesty. I did have to use my cake to do it though, because I didn't realize what had just happened. If I had realized I had put that on, I wouldn't have eaten the cake. I would have just gone and bought the heart. Okay, it's time to go and buy that heart. Plans have changed. I wanted a shield. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Not unless I make another 80 bucks somehow. Fuck off! I'm not playing this game. Give me all your money and die. Abso-fucking-lutely not. Wait, I might have to kill everything first. I feel like there's gonna be a secret here. Guess not. I can't believe you just hit me. That was pathetic. Still got a soda waiting for me, if I want to go all the way back for it. I don't know if it's worth it. Only if I get enough money for that shield, perhaps. Maybe it'll loop around. Jesus Christ. Thank you. might be worth it now. God damn it. I'm trying to avoid all this shit. I forgot I have the pendant to make me not need to. I don't quite have enough for the shield, but I could force it if I just waste some of my magic to do so. Okay. That works. I'm gonna buy that shield. Unless there's a better shop somewhere. The only thing I want more than that shield is another full heal and magic potion. Try every single fucking one of these. Not a lot of dungeon left. Nothing. Oh, why did I activate this before killing that guy? That's stupid. That was silly of me. Only got hit once, it's fine. I guess. No. I told you, I'm not dealing with this shit anymore. Fuck you. I'm done. I'm done with that. I really could use that soda at this point. Oh, that's a lot of stuff in here. I don't want to deal with all this. At least not this guy. Oh, that was regrettable. Alright, we just won't kill those. Made it back to this room. I do need to go back for the shield, I keep forgetting. Maybe it'll let me go back. Maybe this is a big loop. Looks like it is. Well, that is quite good. Let's go back and buy the shield, I guess, and drink my soda also. Where were they? Oh, there's also this. Yep. Yep. Alright, we could pick up the bow. I don't know if it will be super helpful. I don't think I need this anymore. I'd have to get two things out, though, and I don't want to. Where's the key door? It's not up there, is it? No, but it would be not surprising if that's where the boss actually is. Or, well, the way to the boss. There is a Triforce on that wall, after all. I don't actually know where the key door is. Where is the key door? Where is it? Guess we're gonna go back this way. Oh, right, it was down here. Fuck! Off! I have so many of these. I'm going to not use them because I would rather use all of my cape before I do absolutely anything else. If they even work on Aghanim in the first place, they probably don't. Probably just been hoarding them for no reason. Ah! Damn it! There's no way in hell I'm gonna get that much money. Not without destroying my one tactic that I've got going for me. Another one of these. Just not fucking dealing with it. Get out of here. You gotta be kidding me. Why are there so many of these guys? 20 dollars is nice. Okay, a trap room. Good. Love it. I'm gonna only have one magic round of cape for Aghanim. Oh! There he is! Shit! Well, we made it. Let's go ahead and use this. I'm going to assume that he has three faces. I bet he has three faces. Oh, Jesus Christ, really? No! Oh, if I had known, I would not have come in here with, what am I, oh, I'm just dodging, okay. What are you supposed to do about that? That's so fucking stupid. That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen in my life. Well, we got to Aghanim and immediately died because he took away my items and I didn't know he was going to do that. And then I didn't know I had no sword also and got hit three times before I realized I was supposed to dodge everything. That's as far as I'm ever going to get in this game because there's no meta progression. I hope you enjoyed all but the very end of the game. It's pretty cool. Except for the lack of meta progression, and that was also insanely bullshit what just happened there. I had seen that Tenta had played this and got to the last boss and died without even hitting him, and now I know why that happened. I was ready to cape it up. Nope, not gonna allow it, said the game. Fuck you two. What an anti-climax, but I hope you've enjoyed the last 3.5 hours of this, because I recorded it for your enjoyment. Anyway, that was a super cool run. And I will probably never play this again, knowing now what was going to happen at the end. That's so fucking dumb. That means that, like, the best possible thing you could do is focus on getting life, and I don't even know if the upgrades still kept, did I have armor? I probably didn't. I'm assuming you'll get them back in another phase of the fight, but like, the most important thing is to just max out your life meter at that point. Anyway, this has been Zelda: The Dungeons of Infinity. See you later.